Okay, so let's make our garnish. To make our rhubarb leather from the leftovers, first weigh the rhubarb pulp and add to a blender. Add in 25% sugar to the total weight and 100ml of water. This will aid in the blending but will be evaporated during dehydrating. Lastly, add a drop or two of red food colouring or approximately 5ml of grenadine to help punch up the bright red colour of the rhubarb. Blitz until a smooth paste and then spread out on a silicone baking mat and add to a dehydrator and cook for 5 hours set at 60 degrees on the lowest setting on your oven. Finally, remove and cut into whatever shapes or pieces you'd like. Store these in an airtight container for best results.